So we are in Bristol Temple Meads Station, where Taziker were awarded the roof refurbishment project last year. We were awarded the contract 6 months ago, and in the last 6 months we've set up our site compound just down at Fish Dock Siding. And we've also started the painting scope. So basically we're given this whole platform a facelift. We're going to be repainting all of the steel, and we're going to be painting all the timber, and we're going to be doing all the steelwork repairs and timberwork repairs as we go. So we had a big blockade this Christmas, and we've actually installed 16 towers, as you can see around the station. So we've got 16 scaffold towers up at the moment. So I am one of the project managers for this project. There are a few of us, and I've been managing the grouting package of works and the signalling package of works as well. So these packages kicked off over our Christmas blockade, and we have grouted underneath the platforms to stabilise the granular fill below the platforms and also all the voids. And so we actually injected 46 barrels of grout this Christmas, which was quite some feat. And I was also managing the signalling upgrades. So we've extended the number of signals and put in some more signalling equipment to allow the drivers to see the signals when they come around the bend into the main train set here. And we painted platforms 2 and 4. So 2 and 4 are now looking nice and shiny and brand new. We've also done some work on platform 6 and 8 as well, just some cleaning works over there. And we grouted our foundations and we installed a number of wooden RMD bases to put our scaffold towers on. Like you can see, we put hoarding around the towers to keep them safe. And we started installing all the spine beams. The spine beams will run horizontally through the station, and eventually we'll build our crash deck right over the top. We had the programme change a few times on the run-up to Christmas, but everything we planned to do, we did, and we did it safely and without any accidents or incidents, so it was a really successful block of line for us as Taziker. We installed our 16 towers, we grouted everything we wanted to, and we did the signalling scope. So no, we did, yeah, the guys did a really great job. So we've worked mainly with Network Rail. The Taziker team and Network Rail have worked really collaboratively together, and that's the only way that we were able to complete as much work as we did over Christmas. We've also worked with the TOC, GWR as well, so yeah, we've all worked together really well.
My involvement, I am the project manager for Network Rail, and I'm the project manager specifically for the Bristol Temple Meads roof project. So I oversee Taziker's contract and make sure I'm the go-between Network Rail station team and Taziker. It definitely has been successful. It's been a challenge. So the key challenge that Network Rail faces is that this is first and foremost a working station. It's grade one listed, and we have to be conscientious of that fact. We've got to be considerate to our passengers and our neighbours, as well as the users that use the station every day. So that is one of our key challenges, as well as COVID. It has been a collaborative effort. Network Rail and Taziker have worked collaboratively with Great Western Railway, Cross Country, the TOC in general, and the station team themselves. Taziker have also worked collaboratively with Linbrooke to extend the mid-platform signal on 5 and 6 and install a temporary banner repeater.
Yeah, it's been a huge privilege. We at Taziker have a huge responsibility to make sure we give this station the facelift it deserves. And yeah, it's a Brunel station. It's like a dream come true as a civil engineer to work on this platform and this station. So yeah, fantastic.